Hey guys, so in this video, I'm going to show you how I tie-dyed my white Nike crew socks. So make sure you keep watching. To get started, first you'll need a tie-dye kit, white crew socks, a bowl of water, and baggies. Included in the kit are protective gloves, rubber bands, 5 squeeze bottles of dye, 5 extra packets of dye, and of course, project ideas. After filling the bottles with water, submerge your crew socks in the bowl of water and wring them out. This helps with holding the color better. So I didn't do any specific design. I just wanted to do like a random print. So I just bunched up the sock in no particular fashion. And I used 2 rubber bands to divide the sock into 4 sections. Separating the colors, apply the dye to each side of the rubber band. Make sure you flip the sock over and apply the same method to the opposite side. From there, you want to stick your sock inside of the Ziploc bag. For the second pair of socks, I just repeated the same steps, just using different colors. For this pair, I decided to do a line pattern, dividing the sock into 5 separate sections. After 24 hours, I removed the socks from the bag. Next, you want to rinse them out until the water runs clear. Next, put them in the washer in warm water with a little bit of detergent. Next, you can put them in the dryer, and there you have it, your very own custom-made Nike tie-dye crew socks. I hope you all enjoyed this video. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. Thank you so much for watching, and I'll see you next week.